I know it will taste yucky, but we'll make beautiful pancakes. Oh, Barbie, Play-Doh pancakes are disgusting. Well, we have to do it. Let's make our good pancake though, and then all the rest we'll make out of Play-Doh. Alright, Chelsea, let me just heat up our batter. We'll cook up this good pancake. And now I have to do what Barbie does best, whipping pancakes. Well, Chelsea, flipping pancakes is a workout. Oh, I'm exhausted. I know, that's why I make you flip the pancakes. Oh, Chelsea. Now, Chelsea, I'll need you to deliver the pancakes. Who should you give it to? You know what? Give it to Jasmine, because I think she'd be the one who'd be most upset if we fed her Play-Doh. I don't want to see Jasmine angry. Now go ahead, and don't wobble the pancakes too much. I don't want you dropping your tray. Don't worry, I got it. Okay, don't wobble, don't wobble, don't wobble. Oh, this is impossible. This plate is super wobbly. Okay, almost there. Hi, Jasmine. Hi, Ariel. Jasmine, I have your pancakes. And Ariel, yours should be out in a second. Thanks for the pancakes, Chelsea. That was so fast. Hopefully you can bring Ariel's out here soon, too. I can't wait to sink my teeth into these pancakes. Thanks, Jasmine. I think you probably have the best pancakes of the day. Thanks for delivering the pancakes, Chelsea. Now we'll move on to the Play-Doh ones. I hope this works. Now, to make Play-Doh pancakes is a little different than regular pancakes. With Play-Doh, you just roll out the dough on your table like this. And then you need to cut out circles in your dough to make it look like pancakes. I'm going to use the end of my roller to get a nice circular shape. Just pull out your roller and ta-da! See at the bottom a perfectly shaped pancake. Next, you need to stack your pancakes on top of each other and top it off with a little bit of yellow Play-Doh for the butter. And now I have a short stack of pancakes. Okay, let me make sure I have pancakes for everyone here. I think so, and I even have the special Mickey Mouse pancakes for Alex. I'm going to start delivering the pancakes. Wish me luck. I hope they like them. I've never really ate Play-Doh before. Oh, hi, Ariel. Here's your pancakes. Hi, Felicia. I have here your kids' meal pancake. Thanks, Chelsea. It looks really yummy. And Alex, for you, my big sister Barbie whipped out a special Mickey Mouse pancake with ears and butter eyes and nose.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. My pancakes look just like Mickey Mouse.
Now, Alex, that's a lot of breakfast for a little guy. Since you ordered it, I want you to eat it all.
Yes, Mom.
Hi, hi, everyone. Looks like everyone has their food. Please let me know if you need anything. Also, let me know if it tastes good, all right? I'll be back in a little bit to check on you. Well, sis, I really hope this works. This can really make or break our pancake business. Yeah, I know, I know. I'm crossing my fingers. Well, it's been a little bit. Let's go check on everybody. Oh, this tastes terrible.
Yum, 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 yum. I like mine.
Alex, how can you like it? It tastes so awful. Why did I have to eat food made by Barbie? Well, Chelsea, barring some unforeseen miracle, looks like we're out of business.
Do you guys sell Play-Doh pancakes? Because if you do, I need to order 1,000.
Yes, 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 we do sell Play-Doh pancakes. Oh, you saved our business, Batman. I love you.
Please do not hug the suit.
The Barbie toy featured in this video is the Barbie I Can Be a Pancake Chef playset, which includes both Barbie and her little sister, Chelsea. With this pancake chef set, Barbie can do kitchen tricks like flipping pancakes. Chelsea can try to walk with the plate, which wobbles. And they can together make both pancakes and waffles. The Barbie and Chelsea that come with the set have cute outfits. Barbie's top looks like a chef's top, but she also has an apron and typical Barbie-like pants, which are hot pink and match Chelsea. This is everything that the Barbie I Can Be a Pancake Chef playset comes with. Attached to the side of the kitchen is a menu pricing guide. Also included is a menu card and a spatula. And on the stovetop is the Belgian waffle maker and the pancake flipper. The Chelsea doll that comes with the set is pretty cool. You can see she has this huge piece of plastic in her hand. And with that, you can attach the pancakes. And the pancakes actually wobble, so it looks like she's kind of a bad waitress. Watch this. Ooh, it's wobbling. Just don't drop the pancakes, Chelsea. And like most of the Barbies in the I Can Be series, Barbie has this big switch in her back, so she can do some cool tricks with this pancake flipper. We just attach the pan to her wrist there, like that. And then we can move up and down this little on-off button in the back, and she flips her pancakes. See, Barbie's got some amazing pancake flipping skills.
If you enjoyed this video, please click like and subscribe to the Disney Cart Toys channel. Also, let me know if you would like to eat some Play-Doh pancakes, please.
Thanks for watching Toys of You Toys
with Disney Cart Toys.
Don't forget to like this video and subscribe above, and then click on a picture to watch another fun video.
Thanks for watching and have a great day.
There, and then the Play-Doh, come on, there we go. Oh, that can is heavy. And now I just need the flowers.
Daddy, what are you doing?
Oh, well, isn't it obvious, honey? I'm making a Play-Doh surprise for your mother.
Dad, that's pretty random. Why are you making an ice cube surprise?
Well, in 12 days, your mother and I will be celebrating our 12-year anniversary, and so I'm going to give her a surprise gift for all 12 days leading up to our anniversary. And since I deal with ice for a living, I thought it would be really cute to put the gifts in little ice shapes. You know? Romantic, huh?
Wow, cool idea, Dad.
Thanks, son. I think she'll really like it. Just gotta smooth out the Play-Doh ice cube here. And now for the hard part, getting it out of the tray. Ooh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, yes. Woohoo, this is awesome. This is my first Play-Doh ice cube surprise. I'm very proud of it.
So, Dad, when will Auntie Elsa and Mommy be home from shopping?
Shouldn't be any minute. I can't wait to see her. Wait, oh, I think that's the door. I think she's coming in right now.
Hey, we're back from shopping. How's it going? Whoa, holy cow, what kind of mess do we have going on here? Ice cube tray, a Play-Doh ice cube? Kids, were you doing some kind of crash project again?
No, Mom. Dad made the ice cube for you because he loves you.
Aw, Kristoff, did you really make the ice cube for me?
Yep, 12 days till our 12th anniversary.
Aw, you made this for our anniversary? How sweet.
Now go ahead and open it. I have a surprise for you every single day until our anniversary.
Oh, Kristoff, that is so sweet. So I really get a surprise for 12 days straight?
Yep, 12 days straight just for you.
Oh, wow, I'm just so surprised. I can't wait to see what it is. Oh, Kristoff, you need to teach Prince Felix how to do cute romantic things like this. So what do I do here? Just break the Play-Doh open with my hands?
Yep, just smash that cube.
Oh, this is harder to open up than I thought it would be. Come on, just open. Oh, this is hard. I just want to get to my surprise. Okay, I mean business here. I'm going to open this thing up. I'm determined. Okay. Whew. Oh my goodness, this is a bouquet of flowers. Oh, yes it is, and it's purple roses. Oh, Kristoff. Oh, well, Kristoff, a bouquet of flowers. This is the most romantic thing I've ever done. I love you so much.
You, Mom, that's way too much kissing. That's gross.
Oh, I love you so much, Kristoff.
I love you too. I can't wait to give you a special surprise every day.
Oh, thank you so much.
Ew, I can't see any more kissing. I'm going to my room.
Well, kids, wasn't that such a nice surprise? And how romantic, too. If you want to see more surprise ice cube gifts, please click like, also subscribe, and in the comment section, let me know what you think I'll get tomorrow. I can't wait. Click on a picture to watch another fun toy video. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.
Welcome to Toys of You Toys! Today we get to check out Cali Kingdom Princess Palace, in addition to opening up some surprise gifts! Felicia, Alex, Joelle, and Kristoff are joining us today! I'm so excited to open up these surprise gifts for them! This is gonna be so fun! This is what the palace looks like all opened up, and we have surprise gifts hidden everywhere! Can you see where they are? Wow, look at this revolving door! We've got a surprise gift right here! I wonder what's inside! Alright, here we go! Let's open this up and... No way! It's some shoes! They are so cute! I love the white color to them! Who should we give this present to? I think Joelle could use a new pair of shoes! Oh, and sorry, Alex will set you right back up like that. Alright, there we go. Alright, so let's put these new shoes on Joelle. These are gonna look so cute with her outfit. Alright, so we got one shoe on, and we're gonna get the other one on right here. And they look so adorable. What do you think? Since we're already in this room, let's check it out. We have a really nice purple rug, a fireplace, and a picture of Kelly. And the really awesome thing about it is it turns into a table. The other great thing about this playset is that it comes with all kinds of accessories to put on the table. So I just put down a really nice gold clock. It's really pretty. And then I'm grabbing now the candles, so then Alex and Joelle can have a very nice candlelit dinner. Alright, and then we have some gold plates, which are always important. Alright, so we got some gold plates, there's a second one, and we have some teacups, because you can't have dinner without tea, right? Let's go upstairs and get another surprise gift. Look, there's one in the bathroom. This one's going to be for Alex. What do you think is inside? Here we go, and let's unwrap the ribbon, and we'll open this right up. Alright, almost done, and I think it seems like something's round in here. No way, do you see it? It's a soccer ball! Alex is totally gonna love this! Alrighty, I brought Alex to the bathroom, and he totally loves his soccer ball! Nice kick, Alex! Let's check out this bathroom while we're here. We have some nice shampoo, a towel, a nice gold mirror, and a flower next to that, and our bathtub. Wow, look at the really pretty design that's on it. And the purple color is really fun as well. Let's find the other surprise gifts. There they are. We've got one on the bedroom and one right here. Alrighty, let's first open up this pink one. So I'm gonna unwrap the ribbon first. Whoever wrapped this present did an excellent job. Alright, almost done, and let's dig in, let's see what's inside. Alright, here we go, and wow, I really gotta dig deep in this one. Okay, let's see here. Do you see it? I see something red. I wonder what this is. Alright, almost there, and it's a press bear. It's so cute. I am going to give this press bear to Krista. I think she'll really like this. Alright, so we got to put it over her big fluffy hair like this. Alright, almost got it over her head now. This totally matches her outfit. She absolutely loves her new purse. While we're here, I wanted to check out the really pretty design on this door. We've got some beautiful swans, some nice flowers, and some gorgeous gold handles. I think they're really made out of gold. Alrighty, for our last surprise gift, we're gonna do the one by the bedroom. And this one's really cool because it's a hot pink color. And we're gonna get rid of this ribbon, and I wonder, I'm really curious to see what's inside of this one. Here we go, and what is this? It is a cutie! I love these! We're gonna give this cutie to Felicia! She loves it, she's so excited to use this! Let's really quickly check out this bed. So the top part can come on and off. The bedspread itself is really comfortable. There's some books by the bed right here. And lastly, my favorite part is on top, it's got such a cool design on it. If you enjoyed this fun video, please like and subscribe and tell us in the comments which one was your favorite surprise gift.
Hey, thanks for watching Toys Review Toys. Click on a picture to watch another fun video, or test your luck by clicking on the box to watch a surprise video. Have a great day!
Hello and welcome to Toys Review Toys! Today we're going to be playing with this fun Kelly Sweetsville Donut Shop! This set is super cool and comes with lots of different sweet treats and the things you need to make them! But the coolest thing about this set is probably the sweet shop itself! This set is equipped with a donut conveyor belt, which then leads to the donut delivery system, which takes the donuts down to the counter.